James, Sting.
Popcorn. 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 Education, misinformation, indoctrination to control the population. The situation is gonna take patience, determination, a lot of lubrication. No picket lines, no more demonstrations. Reparations won't repair our nation. We already home, no repatriation. Back to Africa, that's not our destination. Through manipulation, documented fabrication to ensure their agenda, secure their placement. Is he coming? Is there salvation? The story of creation. Who's God? Who's really Satan? Eager to know, anticipation. We all play a role, better man, the battle stations. Trying to empty out our soul, but this is mind liberation. Mind liberation.
You said he died on the cross to wash all my sins away. You said that I'd pay the cost if I did not simulate. They think they found and not lost. Don't accept every word that they say.
Population control, population control, population control.
Every word that they say.
It's exaggeration, create panic, cause separation, pandemic. Evacuation, full of shit, call them constipation. If you sick, don't take their vaccination. They suppress, not cure with medication. It's a trick, all they do is calculations. Act quick, or assimilation. Interrogation, Guantanamo Bay. Concentration, camps, remote locations. Too much deliberation leads to our hesitation. While we waiting, sitting here debating, they plan eradication. Don't get it twisted, no mistaking. They make it seem like they're for your emancipation. Plantations into corporations under occupation. Want you to pray, no meditation.
To wash all my sins away. You said that.
Fascination, slick tongue, innuendo, insinuations, COINTELPRO, infiltrations. They won't show, but all they make is preparations for preservation of the tainted gene, afraid of annihilation, segregation to integration, nationalization. What's naturalization? You American, whether Trini or Haitian, Guyanese or Jamaican, Mexican, or you Bajan, try to discredit in your statements. And what you practice predates them, calling you a pagan. But he a shaman, and never a shame when, just part of the process. He ain't a slave, this was enslavement. And a prophet came in, gave us our estate, Moors made their proclamation.
You said he died on the cross to wash all my sins away.